Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everybody who's kind of undecided on what they are. We are back playing Jurassic World, the game. It is... Oh, God, what day is it? It's a day. It's Thursday in Jurassic World week, which means today and tomorrow are our last days of Super Jurassic World before we go back to relatively normal content. First things first, let's collect our lovely Jubbly free pack. Ooh, boop. Gold. DNA points, which is always fun. Construction engineer. Less fun. And a security office, also less fun. I don't even want to use the security offices anymore. There is no room for the security offices. I'm actually going to sell a security office just so we can put one down. There we go. The game new as well. The game new. Now, what do you want, my dear? Okay. Don't care about that. Right. Let's get off food. I'm going to kind of slow down on dumping money into this now. Each click lasts for an hour, which is great. But it's got to the point where, because I'm getting so much food, I'm actually starting to fall behind in terms of cash again, and cash is becoming more important than food, because we actually don't need 800... We have nearly a million foods. That's too many foods. Although, is it just me? Or does said food kind of... Every time I see it, I think it's a cherry, you know? I know it's steak. It's a steak with a little bit of a leaf above it. But it looks like a cherry. It's red, and then it's got a little leaf springing out the top. It's a cherry. When I first loaded the game, I thought that was the vegetarian food. I was like, why isn't Majungasaurus going to eat some cherries? I mean, cherries are delicious. Don't get me wrong. Probably not for a Majungasaurus, though. Meh. Anyways. Ooh. Oh, that's not exciting. Let's get our... Actually, I'm going to save that to the end. Who have we got in here? So excited about the Dilophosaurus. So excited about the Dilophosaurus. You're so cool! Oh, you can go there as well. That works really nicely. Oh, you're so good. Hello, Brid. Hello. Such a big fan of your work. I loved you in Jurassic Park. One of your best actings. Do the thing. There we go. Looks very plain without the colours and such things. I've only just noticed, actually, the colours of the Dilophosaurus sail, when it pops out, are very similar to the Jurassic Park colours, you know, it's reds and greens and yellows and stuff. Anyways, we also have a brand new Metriorhynchus, which means we can actually evolve this guy now. Which is going to come in handy, to say the least. But before we do any of that, we're going to just try to get this mission done, which is... we'll get Herbivore on the go. And we're going to get this mission done, just in case there is a mission that requires me to feed Metriorhynchus or whatever. You can never really guess what the game's going to throw at you, so... What are we going to do? We're going to do the Coryphosaurus. And... Actually... Eh, yeah, whatever. Another Coryphosaurus! So that's 13. We're going to get an Ankylosaurus, and we're going to get one more herbivore after that. So we can't actually evolve those yet, just because the game will then shout at me for not having enough herbivores. The game's weird like that. Where are we? Come on, I know you're down here. You goose. Eh, meh. I'm quite excited about this. This is the first time ever that we're going to, like, choose a super rare. You know, we've never actually done that before. We've never actually chosen a rare before. We've only tried to get commons from the hatchery. So this is all brand new. I mean, we've had them from other ways. I'm saying in terms of searching, we've never searched for anything bigger than a common. That's a while away, though. So next episode, hopefully, we'll have that, and that'll do that quest. So we need to work on this one. Triple Crown Hotel with bonus of 5% or higher. Right. You come here for a minute, buddy. You're a little bit in the way. Who are you, Carnotaurus? Okay, so that's at 2% right now, so we just need a couple more of these. We don't actually have anything that gives 3% quite yet. One more. This should be 6% now. Boom! Quest completed! Dead easy. Dead easy. You know, the coffee here is real lousy. I don't know what his voice is. I'm going to try to stick with the same voices per episode. They will change between episode. You know, the coffee here is real loud. I don't know what this is. Real lousy. They let it sit in the pot too long and it turns to diesel. He changed mid-think. Look at me. What do you know about the incident that happened in the valley yesterday? The one involving the Triceratops. Come on, Barry. Let's order something to eat. You got to focus, man. You got to focus. Did you do something to that animal? Oh, said Izzy. There are certain truths. He's gone creepy now. There are certain truths about this place I don't think you nor your friend, Owen, are ready to accept. And I've been here a long time. Okay, then tell me everything. What is it? What? Just tell me them. Yes, I did it already. I'm a genius. Wait, we might actually be able to level up in this mission. This level. This episode. I'll get there. No, not quite. Oh. But I can't. But. Can't do that one yet. Game. Stop being silly. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. I know what you want me to do, game. And I'm going to do it. So let's just get that over with now. Right. Battle Arena. Yeah. It's done. I've clicked it. My thumb hit it. It's over. Ankylosaurus. Bam. Bam. What game was it where they kept calling it an Ankylosaurus and it really bugged me? Was it Power World? I remember playing something and they called it Ankylosaurus and it made me upset. Okay. What did we decide to get as the last one? Argentinosaurus, wasn't it? Yeah. Mission done! Oh my god, I've got so many skills! Everything's easier when you can throw dino dollars at it. Hooray! Boop! Level up! Which means so many exciting things! New legendary! Sorry, I'm excited. And a new pack. 57,000, 60... player jewel, and a bit of food. I don't need food! Oh, game, you harlot. Yes, go away. Okay, let's check the mission first. Once the new tower's been built, we'll stage you up there against a really large panoramic view. Jurassic World will be the backdrop. Simon? Excellent. By the way, do you watch The Inside Hour? I don't really pay much attention to American programs at night. Zara says they're sending Janet Kowalski. I don't like this Janet Kowalski. She's been here a few times. She gives me horrible missions. She has a reputation of being tough in the one-on-ones. She once made a chic and uncomfortable on primetime. Thank you for your concern, but I've done my share of interviews in the past. I can handle one journalist. Nobody can handle Kowalski, I'm telling you. Buying a place. I love ones like this where I can kind of just throw money at them and it does things for me. Is there anywhere good this can fit? I think we're just going to stick it over here. And then we're going to move it. Experience. Boys, spending time with Owen, watching him train dinosaurs. You're kidding. As long as you stay out of trouble. Episode 12. Under the surface. Don't know why it's surface, but it is. Cell and a pedestal. Pedal stool. Is that always sunny? I think it is. Geyser, you're pretty cool. I'd love to, one day we will reorganise, when I've got enough room, which is not now, we will reorganise the park to get sort of maximum benefits out of this stuff. All the guys in the middle do get quite a lot of cash. Let's break this up a bit, let's go do that. Okay. Carnivores beats herbivores, herbivores beats flying, flying beats aquatic, aquatic beats carnivores, carnivore beats herbivores, herbivore beats flying. Oh, that is not a comfortable fight. I've got the type advantage, but not by enough. How is the level 11 Tyrannodon? Oh yeah, level 11 Tyrannodon is so much better than level 10 Suchomimus. I don't know if that's better. I have a horrible feeling that even with minus 50%, right, that Tyrannodon is going to one hit my Triceratops. The Suchomimus is actually better than Triceratops, even with the plus 50%, even with the minus 50%. Carnivore beats herbivore, herbivore beats flying. I don't know what to do, I don't like this one. Carnivore beats herbivore, herbivore beats flying. What we should do, actually, before we do this then, I've got a plan. This might give us a better advantage. Let's level up Ankylosaurus, level 20. We've got so much in the way of blimmin' food, we may as well use it for something productive. Actually, before we do that, we should check the missions, just in case. Claire, we've been going to get these questions for a few hours now. We suggest we take a break. All right, we'll move this mock interview out of the meeting room and into a relaxed setting. That might help. How about some refreshments? Oh. Do I even have one of these? I should have one somewhere. Alright, there's one there. So all we're going to do is take it over here. And 3, 5, 7, doesn't matter. Okay. These are all 2%. Just got to remember where I took them from. This feels like cheating in a way. It's obviously not, but... eh, whatever. It's not 8%, it's 9%! Right? 7? Are these only 1? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... oh, they are. These are rubbish! I thought they were 2%. These are even worse than I expected. Huh. Okay, so we need another amber piddle stool. And that will do it. Huzzah! Thank you! Okay, Simon, you ready to continue? Remember, I'm the journo from the inside out. I won't go easy. Fire away! You're on question time. Experts recently accused Jurassic World of recreating long-extinct creatures and ousting them into what is essentially an alien environment. The scientific community believes there is a low probability of their successful integration into the modern world. How do you respond? I would argue, Ms. Kowalski, that we have already demonstrated that successful integrate... Didn't one of your Triceratops recently break through and run wild on a day with over 40,000 visitors? Oh, so we do have visitors in the park. Huh. That is a distortion of the truth. You're doing it again, Simon. You're being defensive. You can't give her what she's looking for. You're right, Claire. Once more. How was that a mission? How was that a mission? What planet was... whatever. No need to argue. Yeah. That goes up there. You're pretty good. You can go... where's my big guy? I feel like I'm missing... no, that goes there. I'm just going to kind of keep these out of the way. There's no point getting rid of them. They don't really give me much, admittedly, but I may as well keep them if I've got them. This gap here could definitely fit a dinosaur. Do I have... yeah, I did. I knew I did. So... come here, you. Cheeky Carnotaurus hiding in the middle of nowhere. Oh. Bloody fountain. Cheeky Carnotaurus hiding in the middle of nowhere. Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. Here are all the files I dug out. Most of the stuff before I start working. Berg, those boxes are dirty. Yeah, I guess I put the suit. What do you need them for anyways? Need to examine the document. Bring back when I'm done. Eek, afraid not. You know how frightening security is. Move free. Stop making me do things. Is this the security office? Yeah. What's this one? Are you serious? You were chased by a Triceratops. Yeah, like the thing wanted to eat me or something. That's impossible. They're plant eaters. They don't like the taste of meat. Not Zack meat, anyway. Hehe. I don't know why that's a joke, but it is. Whatever. Then the dino lost its balance and crashed into the mud. I didn't want to leave her there, so I called for help. Zack, where are we? Is this the way the Pteranodon cages? The Northern Garden. I think let me check the map on my phone. Buy and place a Velociraptor garden sculpture. And have 5 decorations around a dinosaur. Okay, so what dinosaur already has 4 decorations? If we find that one, I assume it's Majungasaurus. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Senor Triceratops. Actually, tell you what. This episode's been going on for a while already. Let's get into the... no, we can't get into the battle arena. Let's level up the Ankylosaurus. And then get into that battle arena. And then we can focus on missions and stuff next time around. The missions are all pretty easy this time so far, so it's kind of... oh, that's awful. Tap buttons, and hope things happen. Yay! Thank you. Look, it's slightly more orange. Huzzah! Stats are pretty bloody good. Not gonna directly compete with the legendary that we're fighting with, but is a step in the right direction. Far more comparable to the one I was going to use anyway. Wait, Carnivore, it's herbivore. Herbivore, it's flying. Flying beats aquatic. Let's do this thing. I don't know if I have the advantage. Health, I'm close, but attack, it's nearly double mine. Mm. Playing it safe, playing it safe. Playing it safe, playing it safe. If the Ankylosaurus takes down... No, I still don't like this. Whatever. Die! Yeah, that's one way to do it. Right. Type advantage is mine, level advantage is his. If this dies, I'm in trouble. Yeah, I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh god, this is awful. It's my fault as well, I can't deny that. I'm gonna play it cool. I'm gonna play it cool. If he doesn't block, it's a kill. No, it wouldn't even be a kill. I forgot that the minus 50 doesn't count. Oh, awful. That was bad. That was really bad. Let's try again. That's not the order, is it? Herbivore beats carnivore. No, carnivore beats herbivore. Herbivore beats flying. Flying beats aquatic. Okay. We're gonna talk this through as it happens. I go first. Well, he goes first. I don't really know. I go first. 1 point into save. So he went first, and it didn't tell me. That's what I have to take from that. Because the yellow thing popped up, which means he had a turn, yeah? I'm not crazy, right? I don't think I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. Whatever. Bam. Yeah, that makes sense. On his first turn, he saved one. Then on his second turn... What? Oh, whatever. I should now have three. I didn't save any. Yep. Now if I attack, I don't think he's got any left. Oh, he saved one. Is that still enough? That might be a kill. I think if you chain it so that the right dinosaur comes out at the right time, you pretty much always win this, assuming your disadvantage isn't too huge. I'm going to save up all my points now. Let him kill Tapioca, my beautiful, beautiful Tapioca. And then just finish him off with Super Mimus. I don't know how he did so badly in that first fight. That was abysmal, but Super Mimus is about to wrap this up pretty easily. Go, go, Super Mimus. Go, go, Super Mimus. I think I'm going to win. Yeah, just a little bit. Go, go, Super Mimus. Not the best looking legendary. Needs evolving. Yay! Sorry, I'm excited. Brand new legendary. Where are you? What? Oh, did I not have one on the go? I didn't. So, in 40 hours approximately, we will get two brand new legendaries simultaneously. 40 hours, when's that right? Okay, let's figure this out. It's currently 4 in the morning on Wednesday, right, for me. So 40 hours is... let's do 24 hours first, which make it 4 a.m. It's... it's like 10 o'clock. No. 16... What's 16 plus 4? 20. Yeah. It's 8 o'clock on Thursday? Yeah. Right. I used to be really good at maths. What's wrong with me? 40 hours time, 8 o'clock on Thursday. Yeah, of course it is. Duh. Anyways, so 8 o'clock on Thursday night, I know to be ready for double evolution. Well, double legendaries. Who used to sit here? Oh, right, okay. We can just mission quickly as well. Not that one, that's a bit daft. This one. And that should... Come here, little... so-and-so. I thought I did the... What? How did I lose some? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe they have to be touching. Is that gonna say I've got four now? Right. No, oh, for God's sake. Eh. Right. Mr. Fountain. Go! Yay! Bloody Nora. Right. And that's how I saved the Triceratops. You know, some paleontologists think that a Triceratops was really just a baby Torosaurus. Like, maybe there's no such thing as a Triceratops. Say, Sue, you made that up. He didn't make it up. Lost World of the Dinosaurs, 3rd edition. I didn't know Scrubs? What is this, 1995? Ugh, crikey. I'm surprised they put that in the game, you know? I'm actually kind of impressed. We've been wandering around for hours now. Are you sure you know where we're going? It's right there, here on the map. We cut through this rainforest and we can see the waterhole the sauropods use. Zach, I... Ah! Gray! Are you okay? Addy, you okay? You okay, Addy? Stay calm, don't move. I'll get you out. Move and collect. Both exceptionally easy. Which is good news for us. Good news. Come on, Mr. Triceratops. Mrs. Triceratops. Dinosaur. I'm going to sell these fountains. They're just kind of getting in the way. The world is filled with dinos. Bloody raptor statues instead. Raptor statues are king. Everybody loves raptor statues. I swear there was road here at one point. Was there not road here? I'll sell that as well. The pedal stool. I want road in there. There, it's so much nicer. So much nicer. Look at that. It's gorgeous. And what are we going to do with you, buddy? It's like you move all your stuff out and then you've got no idea where you actually put it in the first place. It's like when you tidy your flat, you know? You tidy everything up and then you don't have a clue where it was in the first place and then you put it somewhere else. And then when you go back to the first place, because that's like instinctually where you remember it being, it's never bloody there. I don't know. What's next? Velociraptor. Is it? It's a Velociraptor. Shh. What time is it? Ah, come on, let's try this. No, just because I have no dinosaurs. Right, next episode, ladies and gentlemen. We're very nearly level 23. I think that experience... No, that one's dead easy. Yeah, whatever. That experience and that, which is a super easy one to do, because I think we've got three of those. Oh, we definitely do. So basically, I'm going to collect some money. Next episode, we'll load up, we'll knock out both these missions, we will level up, hit level 23, get ourselves a raptor on the go, and maybe chuck some dino dollars at the T-Rex to make it happen a little bit quicker for my own amusement. We shall see. Either way, thank you very much for joining me and for joining me for the entirety of Jurassic World Week so far. Thursday and Friday are both going to be the same. There will be an episode on Saturday. There will be a... Whatchamacallit? A thing. A review kind of thing of the game so far. And Road, be better than you are being. A review type thing so far, and there will also be a 200k subscriber celebration. I won't actually have 200k by Saturday, but since I'm not here after Saturday, it kind of makes sense to fit it in now kind of thing, because I don't know when it'll actually happen. We'll see. Anyways, thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.